What?
And I say, I'm awesome like that.
Here we go.
Hello everyone, Satya, how you guys doing? Okay, carrying on with Beastars, and it's really good to be back in this world. Even though it seems that not a lot has progressed. I thought we're in our relationship with Haru, but it's still kind of out there. She was barely in the last episode, except for that little conversation we had. And we still have a murder mystery that's not being brought up. Like, okay, is the killer around? Still, nice to see what happened with Louis. Well, okay, we didn't see. He just came back and suddenly disowned everyone. Okay, what is up with that? Something must have happened to the lion's den there. Red Legacy is hearing voices in his head. Where is he? Nah, we're about to see who that was. Yeah, that's cliffhanger kind of killed me. But now let's find out. Here we go. Okay, I think it was a subtitled movie around the song a bit. Okay! Nice effort there. I did put some effort into subtitling this. Okay, what's here? The great belief dog runs around haphazardly. What was that? Ah, that's the principal, right? Oh, mayor. I forgot what he was. Yeah, the mouse would need a loudspeaker. All they'd be hearing was squeak, 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 unless he had that. Okay, they're really riding on the tiger. He was there in the last episode. Yeah, I never really figured out what the whole Beastar thing was all about. So it was just like a title, but it seems really important if you're having a big meeting about it. Oh, someone actually brought it up. Yeah. Finally, someone brought it up. So, any leads? There he is, but we still don't know who it is. Anyway, back to the cliffhanger, because who, oh, what is that? We have a snake. Well, it probably slithers in all the vents and hears everything. And there's a lot of eyes drilling on it. It's okay, this must be what they were seeing. Oh yeah, he was doing his laundry. Way to break the conversation. Well, don't buy him or anything. Okay, you might have a stalker. And again, you know, I've been stalking you all this time. Yeah, introductions please. And he has a hat, okay. Oh. Security? Hey, Hexie. Yeah, when we get that? Wow, he has been stalking him all this time. Like, all this time. This is like way back in episode 2. Oh, 3. It was 3. Okay, you're supposed to be security, not, you know, stalker perv. It's a very interesting subject. Good question! Then again, maybe that's why. Are you crushing him? You're supposed to be security, don't eat anyone. Okay, he's not crushing him. Yet, but he can. Yeah, he's petting his scales. Yeah. Well, that was interesting. Yeah, they're actually bringing up that a lot now. Okay, isn't that supposed to be your job? Well, actually, it's supposed to be the police's job, but no luck so far. Okay, so all of a sudden, Legacy might become like V-Star just by tracking down the killer. Really? That's one thing you should absolutely should do. Well, enjoy your rules. Then how do you expect him to work? Way to put on fair expectations. What are you doing? Wait, what? Oh, they got... What do you call it? It can't be Facebook. Pausebook. Oh, so this is their habitat. Oh, yeah, they'd be scared. He's not in the room. Okay, he sucks at this. Okay, enough with the game mentality. Just asking a few questions. That did not go well. Oh, we got a boxer. Well, he's a wolf, he can keep up. Okay, I'm trying to figure out what creature he is. I think it's a kangaroo, the tail kind of thing. Oh! Whoa! Okay! Nice takedown! Yeah, he didn't find the lead to the murder, but he found the thief. Oh, so you might have a lead now. Hopefully. Yeah, I mean, the dead guy's diary. So, before he died, he made friends with a carnivore. Yeah, they really should have had a system if they wanted to get in touch with each other. Oh, found him! Like, metaphysically? Okay, this sounds like a shakedown, like a mafia shaking down someone. Yeah, the lions are here. So, who's the new boss of Leo Group? Okay, I did. Luis is now the boss. Wait, there were rumors? How did that happen? Well, I know he shot and killed the last boss, but still. C So, he took over the Leo Group and he wants to manage the dark market that sells meat to carnivores. Okay, that's a lot taken. Wow, that is okay, wow. Yeah, what is it? Oh. Okay, damn. Oh, is he just thinking back to when he shot the guy? He actually shoot the driver, the guy in front, right? Wow, so this is what Louis has been up to. This is why he just came back, called everyone small time, and left school. He is running the group now. He is managing the dark market. He was in a shop that sells dinner meat, and it didn't faze him, like, at all. Okay. Wow. Rexter is interesting, though. We have a security guard with a rattlesnake just going around in the vents. And now, Legacy is out to find the killer. I mean, it's about time. They barely brought it up in the first season. Only, you know, background mention, maybe it's a bit of mourning, like, yeah, that poor guy died, blah, 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 and then some tension with the carnivores, but that was about it. Now, finally, it's being brought to the forefront. Yeah, someone killed him. Who is it? Let's find her. Okay, that was the whole Beastars thing. Like, I honestly didn't think much of the title because they really didn't mention much about it. I just know that a lot of people seem to want it. Louise was the forefront and now he's out. I actually thought, what's her name? The other wolf that really likes Legacy. Okay, forgot her name. But yeah, she seems to be a runner in the last episode, but now it's whoever can find the killer. Way to just, you know, break the game all of a sudden, change the rules. So yeah, it looks interesting. Anyway, with that, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please leave a like, it really helps out. Any comments, I'll update your thoughts. See you on subscribe to the channel, yeah? Please, check out my stuff. See you guys next time. Bye.